Hey, 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 what's up, guys? A special little treat. Played this game yesterday for about 6 matches, so I figured I'd play some more today. Other than that, I haven't played the game, but I was doing some Ryu training, just because I see a lot of people starting to play Ryu, and I wanted to just, you know, see how the actual controls are.
Round one. Fight!
So. Oh my lord. Jeez, I accidentally hit a button on the last air reset. I didn't realize it was going to reset me like that. Because I don't really know enough about the game. I know you have to crouch in medium punch. Oh my god. She's plus frames, I believe, on that. I'm still in it. Oh no! Bodied! I tried. I should have mashed super. Because I did not see any, buttons pressed, but you know, whatever. I get anxious. I like the Chun-Li match, but man, dude, crouching medium punch for the anti-air is tough, man. I'm down to play again.
Round one.
Cool, thank you.
Fight!
Looks delayed, right? Oh. I blocked low. I get used to it.
Round two. Fight.
Why can't I quick rise? Shit makes no sense. There we go. Oh. I know if he's gonna jump towards me, like. Oh shit. dude. Oh, what kind of reversal? How do you get a reversal, man? I didn't put in command throw. I like Chun-Li. She's cool, man. Yeah, let's do it. Let's go to the main menu. Where is it? Battle settings, right? Let's try it. We like Chun-Li. Oh, cool. Purple outfit. Awesome. Title, can I put? Oh man, I have nothing. I don't know what stage is my favorite stage. Let's do Kanzuki. My fighter profile design. What is all this madness? I haven't even heard of this stuff. Like I said, I was just playing Ryu, I just play Chun, I just hop around. I don't really have a favorite character in this game. Probably my favorite character will probably be Rashid or Birdie, design-wise. I just don't like Birdie's playstyle. I don't like his actual design. I just mean it's figurative. So it's like hard to stream this game too. Because there's like nothing to really do or talk about in between matches, and it takes forever. So I just run out of shit to say, and then you're stuck watching a whole bunch of nothing. What the heck, man? Just couldn't find him. Yay!
Another fight is coming your way.
Let's get bodied. So yeah, and I barely have any like Chun-Li experience, man. So I just switched to her. I never played her in 4 or anything like that, so I really don't know the movesets. I just have to run through them real quick.
Round 1. Fight!
I know she's got that move. Wait, how do I do that?
Wait.
Get down. She got that air throw though. Okay, so. Ooh, that's really late. Ooh. Oh no! Ooh, did I punish? Oh, I did. Whew. Down. Air throws all day.
You win.
Shoo. Dang, man. Like, you have to wait forever just to hit through the play shit.
Fight.
Oh, why did it do the, Oh my god. Oh my god, quick it up. Dang, body.
Round two. Fight.
Ah, same punish. Bodied.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, I tried to go for my shit. Oh, I got so lucky that he did that throw way too early. That was crazy. Good shit, man. Was that three matches? Oh, man. Chun-Li is ridiculous, man. You get that X Factor I can actually use. What's it called? B Trigger? Super Silver. I was just there. What do I care for? Dancing Phoenix. An achievement. Oh gosh. Yo, you over there getting chipped. Let's see. What's this now? I've never answered a message before. So. Oh, you gonna watch me? Ah, dude. I don't know. I wonder if he's watching and he's watching me send a message. Like, does that part get put in the message? Oh, what? Sorry. I don't know, man. I don't know how this PS4 stuff works. How do you answer this shit? I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Dang, ah man, I feel bad.
Round one. Fight!
Dang, son, you get body with the normal game, though, if you don't know how to play it. He has a lot of health. What the fuck? Let me see what my life is texting.
You win.
Sure can. Dude, I'm so sorry. I can't play you again because I gotta go check on the baby. But, yeah, man. I hope you don't care. Alright, man. Thank you, Nocho Gene. I have to end the battle, though, bro. Alright, I'll be back, guys. Oh, what the fuck, man? Sorry, guys.
Yo, listen to this shit, dude. Hello? Yeah, I just was trying to wish you Happy Mother's Day. Yeah, what are you up to there, Mama? Yeah, why? It's in like a half an hour, right? 3 o'clock. Yeah, we'll be there. And then what are we doing after dinner? Are we partying or what? I'm gonna just let you know now. You're gonna have a tired kid. Oh, she is tired. How are you? She woke up late. I know. We need that party for a darn kid. Okay, well, I guess I'll see you in half an hour now. Alrighty, Rob.
Okay.
Yeah, we did this morning. Actually, we looked at it and we woke up and our eyes were together. We're all in bed. We're Daddy, can you give Mommy her present that we put in the garage now? And then Andy, and then we go get it, and I get to
my another bike is coming my way.
And a thing.
She didn't even get to open the bag. Yeah, but Annie was laughing because she thought it was funny. Yeah, she can't keep a secret. Yeah, definitely. So, okay. All right, well. All right, sounds good. All righty, bye. Yo, so I heard from the streams this matchup is ridiculous. But believe me, man, I don't have much Zangief tech, man. I don't know. I never had it from Street Fighter 4.
My iron body is invincible. So. Round one. Fight.
I don't even know. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh. Oh. Oh shit. Am I like dead now? Oh. Oh. Save me. Holy shit. What the hell? Yo, what the fuck was that shit? Oh man, the garbagey shit. Yeah, we're just gonna throw that. I meant to do the walk up joint. I don't know how it works. Am I dead now? I should be. I feel like so. Oh, no, not yet. He thinks I'm gonna do that shit. Oh, dang. Combo. That's the suck.
Final round. Fight.
Fuck, dude. Thank you. Oh, duh. Why would I jump? That's so silly of me. Man, that's what's up. That's 5 matches. If he wants to do a replay, I'll replay. I need the experience, so. See if he does. Sweet. Some leveling up stuff. Oh, I lead back down. Oh, no. Watch out. Sweet. Thank you, sir. Oh. I don't know, dude, what the fuck am I, oh my god, what the hell? Oh, the jump again. Of course. Oh, got lucky with that, man. He's probably like, god damn this crappy Chun-Li player I have to play. What the fuck, dude? Why can't I get hurt? Jump, motherfucker. Dude, it like backed me out so that I could've jumped. He's gonna do his shit. I guess. Can I just... I just blocked. I don't know what to do. Oh shit, okay. He still had more. Duh. I see that. I see what's going on. Oh my god. Do it, Chun. Oh no, why did I throw? And it pops me up in front of him. Holy shit, I think I'm dead. Oh, dude, I inputted the button. I hit the super button, but it didn't work. I have to piano more in this game, man. I forget. Alright, guys, so that's like 6 matches. I hope you enjoyed Street Fighter. On Sunday, Mother's Day, I gotta get going. I got a Mother's Day meal to go to. So I will see you guys later. Peace.